both made their way to Bollywood with the same movie Savariya. Ranveer and Sonam share a very special bond with each other. They started their career as an assistant directors to superhit award-winning movie Black. Sonam feels her chemistry with Ranveer is a special one. For her, Ranveer is special because he was her first hero. She also claims that after Savariya, this couple was offered many movies together, but they refused it. Sonam is waiting for an out-and-out romantic role opposite Ranveer, as she wants to make it a sensational one. Sonam is not very keen to do a multiple heroine project opposite Ranveer. Why, Sonam? Are you afraid of being compared with Ranveer's other heroines?